Hillsborough County Detention Deputy Daniel Hernandez turned himself in on vehicular homicide charges. That's after an investigation determined a deadly crash involving Hernandez was caused by excessive speeding. It happened on North Dale Mabry Highway in August of last year. Hillsborough County Sheriff Chad Cronister said while Hernandez did not drive a sheriff's office vehicle due to the severity of the charges, he has been removed from his position.